taking over me. You do to me so well. Hypnotic, taking over me. Make me feel like someone else. You got me.
Day I die. Oh no, you're good.
Okay. All right. The next game is how many baby items can you name within a matter of seconds? So I'm gonna put a little twist to this game.
Oh my God.
Wrong thing.
You got confused.
You're gonna be okay. It's gonna be a timer. So each person have to run up here and name as much as they can on the list. By the end of everybody coming right up, you're gonna see who got the most. Make sense?
I, you know, my mom.
So is each person riding, or we're just riding?
One person.
Me, Kiki, are riding? No, we're gonna go like this. Okay. I said.
30 seconds.
We changed
the rules too.
We can't even write
3 seconds.
We're
going
to have to abbreviate.
Okay.
I'm with you.
10 seconds.
Wow, that's a little fast. Yeah.
But we better have your list.
We got 5 people.
Okay, 15 seconds. Okay. That's
okay.
It.
Okay.
That's my final.
Okay. Oh, how many people on the
show? Yeah, I was thinking 15.
You write down as many baby things as you can.
Baby things?
Yes.
People on the team.
Come on, mom.
It's 5 people on the team. This is team one, this is team 4, 5, 6. 1, girl, you gonna have to move.
I got
1, 2, 3, 4,
take my
5,
chair.
6, 7. She wanna put her chair. I'll stand on mine. Or you can sit on this.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, but
now
it's
getting dark. Ma'am. Okay.
And how old is
she? Underwear.
Hey.
Lotion. Cradle.
Crib.
Pampers.
Bassinet.
Nope. Powder. It's our nigga turn. Okay. Yeah. Oh, what are you doing? That you got time.
I got the smart one on my team.
Oh, nasal.
Yeah,
chocolate is better.
And after this, Duke is gonna record y'all. So I'm
video.
Yeah, we're gonna do a video. So I'm gonna pick somewhere to go. And y'all just
don't. Watch, I never get sick. Come move over this way. There you go.
You can't move. You gotta stay. You gotta stay.
Open your mouth, man.
You gotta stay forward.
Hey, open your mouth, man.
That was cool.
Play with it, man.
But thank you guys. I honestly really do appreciate it. It was very touching, and you know, it's been a long time, but I've been up, down, up, down. I've been cooking.
Is it okay if you get everybody a picture?
Yeah.
My time. Two.
Oh.
Aww. Oh. Turn the dog away. Just in time for a photo shot.
Mama, it's still made.
What?
Oh, yeah. Oh, your phone.
Yeah.
Is it dog stuff?
Yeah.
Hey, Kalia. I'm Alabani.
I'm Bethany.
We're your big cousins. We love you lots and can't wait to see you.
Hey, Kalia. We are your cousins. Love you.
Hey, Kalia.
Hey, Kalia.
This is your godmother, Mahogany.
And this is your godfather, DeAndre.
I just want to let you know that I love you.
Love you.
I'm going to always be here for you.
Every day.
No matter what, ups, downs.
No matter what, up and down.
Don't feel like you can never come and talk to us. We're going to always be here.
We're here, baby.
We love you to the moon and back. Can't wait till you get here. As you can see, we the ones that be, you know.
We're going to have you turned up, baby. I'm going to have you turned up. You hear me? Uncle Duke love you, baby.
We love you. Mwah.
Welcome, baby, Kalia. My name is Mary, Sister Mary. I'm here at the shower and I'm wishing you all the luck on your delivery here safely. And we hope that you grow up to be a good girl, obey mommy at all times. And don't be like this little bad chick back here. Good luck.
Mercedes and Kalia, I hope the best for all of you. And you learn that it takes two, but we all, you know, in this stuff together. So, Kalia, you be good to your mom and listen to her. Sadie, you keep on going, baby. Hold your head up high. Thank you.
Hi, Mercedes. I'm Mercedes' grandmother. And her baby-to-be is going to be my great-granddaughter. This will be the fourth. And Mercedes, I'm very happy for you and the baby. I would like to leave my message to you and the baby. For I know the plans I have for you, declared the Lord. Plans for welfare and not for evil, to give you a future and a hope. Then you will call upon me and come and pray to me, and I will hear you. You will seek me and find me. When you seek me with all your heart, I will be found by you, declares the Lord, and I will restore you for your fortune. And God, blessings to you always. May God add a blessing to your entire life. This is your grandmother. Great grandmother, and I love you very much. God bless you.
Kalia, this is Papa. I want to let you know one thing. No, two things. First, follow Christ, always. And second, don't listen to no one but me. And that's it.
Hello, Kalia. This is your Nana talking to you. I can't wait till you get old enough to understand the meaning of all of this. You're so loved and so just bringing this family together, and you don't even know what you're doing yet, and you're not even here yet. We love you so much. We love your mom so much. We're so thankful for you, and we're so excited to see what your future holds. We know what your name means, and it means bright shining star and God's shining star. We made sure we looked up your name to make sure we was giving you a name that saw fit for who you are and what you're going to be in this life. We know that you're going to shine, and God is going to bless you above all measures. We love you, and we thank God for you. Can't wait to see you. Love you, Nana.
Hello, Kalia. This is your mother talking. I am so excited to meet you. I cannot wait till you get here. Stop kicking me in my stomach. And I just hope that when you come out, you'll be the best of friends. And I want you to know that I love you.
Thank you.